Good morning, students. In continuation of the French Revolution, so the course of the revolt. So many of the reformers didn't satisfied what the changes made by the National Assembly, and so they wanted to revolt again as the National Assembly. So many of the people followed the political clubs. So these political clubs known as the Jacobins. So who were the members in these Jacobins? So generally the small shopkeepers, workers, daily laborers, servants, many of the others were the members in the Jacobins. So in the summer of 1792, so the Jacobins started a plan to revolt against the government at Paris. So many of the people, thousands of the people, entered into the Paris for the purpose of to protest against the increase the prices of the food. So in August 10, so these people entered into the King's Palace of Tuileries, and there they killed the guards of the king, and they hostaged the king for hours. So later the National Assembly voted to imprison the royal family. After that the National Assembly was completely dissolved. So then after the right to vote given from reduced to 25 years to 21 years of the age regardless of the wealth of the people. So those who crossed the 21 years of the age, so without considering their wealth, they were eligible to right to vote. So they dissolved the National Assembly, and they gathered, they held the elections, and they arranged the assembly called the convention. So in these conventions, who were the elected people? So Girondists, Jacobins, and common people were elected to these convention. So on 21st September 1792, so this convention was banned the monarchy system. So then after the France declared as Republic of France, so then the Louis 16 and the Queen Mary Antoinette were sentenced to death. So when the Jacobins established his republican government in the France, so during 1793 to 1794, so this period was famously known as the reign of terror. So they created terror and horrible conditions in the France. So the leader of the Jacobins was Robespierre. So he followed the strict control and punishment of those who were the enemy to the Jacobins. So when he felt these people were enemies, so he started punish those people. So in that many of the clergy people, nobility people, aristocrat people, and those who were against the policies of the Robespierre, and in the party those who opposed the policies of the Robespierre, he started to punish up to sentence the death. So when the court feel guilty, so then they guillotined. So guillotine is one of the instrument. By following this guillotine, they sentenced to death. So these Jacobins passed the laws. So according to that laws, so upper limit on wages and prices, so the fixed amount of the meat and bread to all the people, there is no variation. So everyone must and should get the fixed amount of the meat and bread. So the patients had to send their grain producers to the cities, and there they had to sell what the prices fixed by the government. And also they shut down the churches. So all the churches were converted into the school building, offices, and many other official sectors. So by following all these, so the French people opposed the policies of the Robespierre. Even within the party, they also criticized the Robespierre. So finally, so he was also guillotined in July 1794. So women and French Revolution. So in this French Revolution, women was also started revolution again as the right to get the rights. So when the third estate people started to prepare the constitution, so that constitution neglected the rights of the women, even though women were participated in this movement very actively. So the women were completely disappointed about the constitution, so which were made in 1791 by the third estate people. So the women started her own political clubs, so newspapers, to discuss various problems and the political rights, so among the women. So thank you.